Class TMA. I'm Joey.
I'm Erin, and we have the news for your Tuesday.
Your Knights gymnast showed up big to Saturday's invite and rolled out new skills and some fun high-level village participation to blow 13 teams out of the water. Jackie scored a new personal best and placed first in all-around, vault, beam, and floor, and third on bars. Our team took first place in the village participation competition. Come cheer on the JV varsity Thursday on Minnetonka, 6 p.m. Roll Knights.
Juniors have an assigned snap taking place in the PAC to learn more about college and career planning options from the counselors. Juniors will report directly to the PAC on their assigned Thursdays. Last names A through LA attend Thursday the 12th, and last names LE through 7th attend the 19th.
Sophomores are assigned to their homerooms for snap on Thursday to receive pre-ACT test scores and booklets.
Come join our school's GSA every Tuesday after school from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 2222 in the Art Pod, or Wednesday morning before school in Bobby's room 3383, 7:45 to 8:15. GSA is an inclusive club for everyone to play games, meet new people, learn new things, and connect with similar people. If you have any questions, feel free to email Jasper at 821043@mystma.org.
On Saturday, the mock trial team competed in a tournament at Apollo High School in St. Cloud. During the first round, against the state champion Watertown Mayor team, STMA came up just short. Aaron Marquette earned an Outstanding Witness Award, and Aaron Harnett earned the Outstanding Attorney Award. This team competed against our Cambridge Isanity for round two. Ashley Meehan earned the Outstanding Witness Award and a perfect 10. Bill Valmung earned the Outstanding Attorney Award. The team will compete against Albany on Wednesday at the Meeker County Courthouse. Good luck.
Calling all high school students interested in exploring the big questions of life. The Philosophy Club will be meeting next Tuesday after school in Mr. Hetz's room 1470. At our meetings, we will be discussing a wide range of philosophical topics, including ethics, metaphysics, and the nature of reality. No prior knowledge is required. Just come with an open mind and a desire to think deeply. We hope to see you there. And that's it for us on your Tuesday.
Have a great day, STMA.
Mr. Bobby, what's the quote of the day?
Hey, sometimes when I'm feeling crazy, I only measure once.